Okay, so your Gen 8 Ubers and this guy's gonna try to baton pass swords dance on this ninjask and it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work, hopefully not gonna work. Let's try with this guy. Mandibus. Alright, we can just get this guy out of the way. Goes for Mew. Go for Toxic. Goes for Cosmic Power. Did you not see I have Whirlwind? What the heck? Let's defog. Okay, and he stays in. Goes for this Copperajah. Want you in here, get the hell out of here. Just get the hell out of here, man. Gonna toxic. Oh, he just keeps changing. Fuck. Stop being so freaking stubborn, man. What the hell? And now he Dynamax because you know, fuck. We can just boost. Really? Let's just defog. Okay, it was this special defense actually is bad. And now he has that stupid thing that for some reason puts in the game like invisible fucking things. Like I can't even defog it. It's the sharp steel. I don't know what the hell that is, but alright. If we high jump kick. He might hit for podium, let's do that. Oh, he doesn't want to change, alright. He wants Stealth Rock! What the heck, man? Stop being so stubborn, man. Screw you and your fucking Stealth Rock. I don't care about Stealth Rock. Fucking hell. What the hell, man? Okay, so this guy. I have nothing for him, really. No idea how to kill this guy. Let's try to Eterna Beam. He's just drowsy and he's trying to try to protect. Is that what he's gonna try to do? He goes for Substitute. Okay, okay. Drowsy again. He's gonna try to Substitute again. Let's go for this. Let's go for U-turn. Oh, it doesn't fucking take the substitute. Ah, this asshole is full stall team. Look at this. Mew, fucking Corviknight, Vaporeon, Corporaja. It's full stall, man. Full cancer player right here. Full cancer player. God damn it. Yeah, I have to keep changing and got a Drowsy again. Oh my god. Stop doing that shit, please. Can you stop? And his baton pass, where you gonna go? You, let's just, U-turn does massive damage, right? Yeah. He goes for that, he goes for, what is he gonna do? Cosmic power? Yeah, he's definitely gonna go for cosmic power, yep. Just like, how much should we do with this? Probably a lot. Nope. He keeps going for that and he's going for rest. I know he's going for rest. Oh, he's going for baton pass, okay. We are still faster, so. Can we try to poison him? Come on. Oh, he's just gonna keep doing that shit and I don't have any. There we go. Fuck you. Go fuck yourself. Yeah. Right, Drowsy, baton pass. I'll just keep fucking these guys up. Like, flamethrower now. Yeah, right. Dynamax can have a sludgy wonder. Like, I always hit the flamethrower. I don't care how much speed you wanna go. Like, I can keep spamming this. I can keep spamming this all every single time. I really don't care. Now, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I'm gonna flamethrower. You wanna go for Corviknight? He's probably going for Corviknight. He's the only guy that... Oh, never mind. Never mind. Oh, yes, Gardevoir. We can Ditto. He forgot that we have Ditto. Did he forget that we have this guy? Unless he tries to substitute. Oh, this was Strike Power, okay. Oh, thanks for that. Thank you for that, my friend. Holy crap. Now we're gonna destroy this guy. Because we have Ditto. Oh, actually, he doesn't. Well, do we kill this guy? Max Phantasm? Let's go for that. Dynamax, Max Phantasm. Star Power does nothing. He loses his HP. And it's super. It still survives? What the hell, man? Come on. Shadow Sneak does nothing. Goodbye. This is why we have Ditto. If somebody tries to asshole my team, we just destroy him like that. Max Starfall, let's go. Goodbye. And we have Misty Terrain, good. We are faster than this thing, like we don't care, he goes for Protect. You're gonna try to substitute. Yep, no, he fails. Star Power, and he forfeits, there we go. This asshole tried to stall me, tried to pull off a move that everybody hates, and gets screwed by a Ditto. That's why you have a Ditto on the team. You don't let these assholes try to set up. That's how you stop these assholes. Alright, let's go for another game. So, another stalling team here. Look at this, Ferrothorn and unaware Quagsire, which is a big problem. Unless we can toxic him. And if he starts with Ferrothorn, we start with Looney Tune, which is Cinderace. We are... we actually are 1,500 almost. So this guy is not gonna be easy. Alright, goes for that. I don't know what he's gonna do. I jump kick or U-turn. We are scarfed. Let's see if he's scarfed as well. I don't know. He's taking a lot of time. Let's start the timer. We don't want to wait. Okay, I don't know what he's gonna do. A gank shot? Pyro Ball? Light jump kick? What is he gonna do? I have no idea. Let's go. Eternatus. We have Assault Vest. Goes for Pyro Ball, does nothing. Why do you Pyro Ball a Cinderace? I have no idea. We can. I don't know where he's gonna go here. Let's just Dynamax him. I'll go Session, okay. We can try to flamethrower him. If he tries to Swords Dance or something. I go straight for that. Flamethrower does massive damage. We can go into Looney Tunes. We are scarfed. And yeah, we can U-turn. I don't know if he's gonna switch, but let's Pyro Ball. Okay, he does switch. Still of massive damage. Let's go for Pyro Ball again. We are faster. Oh, he goes for Sucker Punch. Okay. Sucker Punch takes us down. How to stop Sucker Punch? We stop it like this. He tries for Sucker Punch. Oh, he goes for U-turn, alright. I don't know why he didn't. Oh, because he's faster, of course. You're gonna Stealth Rock? I know you build Stealth Rock. Oh, it goes for Knockoff, okay. Let's try to poison this guy. Oh no, he just keeps going stubborn on me. These players are very stubborn. Like, I don't care about your Leech Seed, okay? I don't care about your Leech Seed. Let's sack Eternatus. Yep, let's sack it. He goes for Ice Punch. Now he's stuck onto Ice Punch. We can go into Earthquake if it goes for Quagsire. Let's just go for Fireplace. Oh, he goes for Cinderace, okay. He sacks Cinderace. I guess he's gonna go with Quagsire or even Darmanitan itself. There's no way he's gonna Dragapult or Zacian. He has to go one of his two guys and his Quagsire. I don't know what can we do to this guy. I don't see. Let's go for Mandibuzz. He goes for Toxic. We go for Whirlwind, just in case he goes for Ferrothorn. He goes Ferrothorn, of course, with Whirlwind. He goes Dragapult. Let's see if he actually changes Pokemon. He goes for... You know, Whirlwind affects a substitute. You wanna try to Dragon Dance? Is that what you wanna do? No, you're going straight for Dragon Dance. I don't care. Okay, goodbye. I don't care about your substitute. This guy, I can't kill this guy, he's unaware, like, we have 500 attack, maybe we can kill him with Icicle Crash, let's try. Let's see, he's gonna try the Toxic, that's for sure. Oh, he's Dynamax. Oh, you Dynamax Special Defense. Well, do we Dynamax here? I don't know. I hate Quagsire, man, I fucking hate him. Can we flinch him at least? Like, I don't want to... we miss. What the fuck? We missed? But... he's also unaware, I forgot about that. We can go for Behemoth Blade, does double damage. Against Dynamax, he's gonna try to Earthquake or something? Does nothing, look at that. And of course he Earthquakes, like... Oh my god. I have nothing for this guy, let's just play rough, it does more damage. Still doesn't kill this asshole, and he goes for recover. That's how high ranked players play. They just keep spamming recovers and that stupid move. That's just how high ranked players do. They just keep stalling me. And I have nothing but a stupid Ditto, so I can't kill him. Oh, we can Toxic. Please, stay. Don't go for Ferrothorn, please. Yes. Oh my god. He's stupid. We can Dynamax Max. I'm not gonna risk that. We don't win this game. We don't win this game. He goes for Earthquake. He predicted my play. So now only thing we have is this stupid thing. Does nothing. Like, I don't know what to do with this guy. We can try to Earthquake is my best choice, like nobody flies, okay. We can seal Dynamax. And we are Toxic, that's the problem. We are Toxic. We're Toxic, like we can't do anything right now, that's stupid. We lose this game. Quagsire. Like, he's the most stupid Pokemon I've seen. This guy and Seismitoad, they are so fucking dumb. It's pure stall, I fucking hate it. Oh no, come on. I can't do anything. Max Quake, do we do anything? Probably not. Look at this. We need a fire attack. We need a fire move. Let's just forfeit here. God damn it. Final match of the day. We have Ditto, we have a Tyranitar, we have... Okay, this team is not that bad, I guess. Let's go, I guess... What do we start here? We go Mandibus. He goes for Deeper. Okay. He doesn't have anything that resists Toxic, so that's Toxic. He doesn't have anything. He has Zacian, of course. That's Whirlwind. He's gonna try to Sword Dance, maybe. He goes straight Blade Rush. No, man, come on. Why? You go straight for Blade Rush? Come on, man. Come on. No, don't do that. Let's try to use the Eagle Slave Flamethrower and kill us. Okay. Not a good start, not a good start. It starts with Ditto and sees my setup. That's stupid. Okay, alright. Fire, what do we have for fire? We have nothing for fire. We can try to Flamethrower if it changes to Zacian. Eagle Star Anitar, okay. And he has Earthquake, obviously he's gonna do that, and we have nothing for Earthquake either. So, maybe we can survive with Ditto. He goes Thunder Wave, okay. Oh, he has nothing, look at these moves. What the hell is this thing? What? You're gonna try to taunt me, that's exactly what I want. Yeah, that exactly. And we can kill this guy. He goes for that. We play rough. Oh wait, fire resists fairy for some reason. For some reason, fire resists fairy. I don't know why. Let's see what this guy has. Intimidate, he's gonna Will-O-Wisp, okay. We can Roar. Okay. We can Max Flare, actually. Let's do that. Oh, yeah. He goes for Behemoth Blade. Does nothing. Max Flare. Oh, my God. Come on. And, of course, he... Oh, fucking hell, man. We have no luck. We don't have luck at all. Oh my god, it's stupid. Come on. Screw you.